Lenny with your evening report.
Thanks, Tom. I'm standing next to a police-filled highway where just a few moments ago someone was struck by a truck. The victim had apparently spent weeks inside their apartment beforehand, their only interactions being a wave to their neighbor in the next building, which they repeated every night. Sadly, however, this neighbor won't be expecting any more waves, as the victim was pronounced legally dead earlier this evening.